Hello everyone! In January, we shared with the community a first version of the Archethic wallet. And first of all, thank you for the many high-quality feedbacks. Today, I want to share with you the progress of the wallet. Nowadays, we're using a lot of passwords to identify ourselves to website, other online services. And the crypto world doesn't escape the rule. We are struggling with the private keys and passphrase to remember and store for retrievals and backup. Archethic, since its design, took this problem into consideration and wanted to bring a better solution with a passwordless authentication while backed by the crypto. We have designed a system which reduced the overhead of the private keys retrieval. This includes key derivation. This is a mechanism in such a way we generate private key deterministically with a given seed and path. This helps to be able to retrieve keys after loss if you know the path and the seed. Keychain. This is a new concept brought by Archethic to leverage an on-chain wallet which references the seed and all the several derivation paths we can use for services such as Archethic, Bitcoin, Ethereum, Google, Amazon, etc. Keychain access. The important point is the keychain should be accessible by multiple origins and authorized ways such as password, hardware devices, and biometric devices. Also, these accesses must be secure through cryptography using end-to-end decryption, so only the authorized keys will be able to access the wallet. We are now proud to announce all those concepts have been implemented through the first version of the keychain in the wallet, which will help to retrieve and store new way of generating keys while keeping easy access to them. But to go further on the read on the Web3, we have decided to create a decentralized identity on top of this keychain by using W3C standards, such as DID. Each keychain will be mapped to DID, which can be used and served across other applications using W3C DID documents, such as verifiable credentials. All those elements therefore make it possible to manage different accounts within your wallet with one transaction chain per account. These new features bring us over of the journey of the passwordless authentication to be the only key in your future. But for the moment, in addition to these features, we have to secure the application on different ways. By PIN code on 6 digits, with the possibility to mix the numbers of the keyboard to reduce the risk of access of your code by observation. By password, and also by YubiKey. YubiKey is an electronic authentication device to secure your access. Whether you're using NFC with your mobile or USB on your desktop, you can identify yourself with this key. And finally, by the Touch ID or Face ID system, depends on the capabilities of your device. And let's not forget the main thing. The wallet already integrates elements that will be all of the use of Unary's biometrics. This means of authentication are used to connect to the application or validate your transactions, such as sending the UCO or granting NFT on the Archethic blockchain. And let's talk about the sending of UCO. Now you have an estimation of the fees before sending the tokens, as well as the conversion between UCO and the currency of your choice, among 36 available. Same thing for creation of NFT. Note that the wallet uses an Archethic oracle to retrieve the conversion rates between UCO and euros or dollars. To receive UCOs, you can share your public address either as a QR code, a copy and paste of your address, or through the sharing function of your device. A direct link to the Archethic Explorer has been added to the testnet faucet. And just to remind you, the wallet is currently connected to the testnet. So you can get UCOs via the faucet available in the Explorer, but be careful, these UCOs are test UCOs. And during the test phases, as you can imagine, there can be problems, bugs, and system resents, so don't worry. It's also possible for the developer community to use either a testnet or a locally installed node. By the way, we have added access to the Archethic Lab, so the developers or those interested in the blockchain technology can access the documentation. And finally, we are working on the user experience and design of the app. These elements are shared with the community in order to collect your opinion and your ideas to obtain the best wallet. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to drop a like down below, subscribe if you have not done so already, check out the links down below the description. Thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye.